guys, it's Talitha. Today I'm going to be showing you some Christmas food ideas, DIYs, and other random stuff that is related to Christmas. And I've put in a lot of effort editing this video, so I am really happy about it. If you're excited about Christmas, give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, also give it a thumbs up and comment down below any other Christmas video themed ideas so I can see them all and use them, hopefully. You should follow all my social media links, which are in the description, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. So let's get started. So if you're like me and in charge of the Christmas music for Christmas Day, then I've got you covered. If you follow my Spotify, which is TalithaBelle, then you will be able to access my Christmas playlist, which has a whole heap of songs that are like well-known ones and by popular artists at the moment. So you should really check that out. By the way, it goes for 10 hours, which is like your whole Christmas lunch.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street.
Next we're going to be making my take of a Starbucks drink, which is a peppermint frappuccino, and this is what you will need to make it. To start, you'll need to unwrap all the candy canes and then crush them all up. Once you've crushed all the candy canes, put them in the bottom of a glass cup. Next, you will need to put your chocolate in the microwave and heat it in sets of 30 seconds until it's all melted.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. Now I don't know if...
Once the chocolate is melted, drizzle it around the inside of the glass cup.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street.
Next you need to stir the cocoa powder and the milk together, which is way hotter than I thought, but you will be able to do it eventually. Next you need to put the milk and cocoa powder mixture together with ice. Add some more crushed candy cane, the lid, and then you're good to blend. Once the ice is fully blended, pour it into your cup. You can top it with some whipped cream, chocolate, and candy cane pieces.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know.
The next thing you'll be making is a hot chocolate on a stick. To make this, you'll need to get an ice mold and pour chocolate or whatever kind you like inside it. Once you've done that, you need to add candy cane to the top and then put a Paddle Pop stick in it. This is the final result. When you're ready to use, just stir it into warm milk and then you're able to drink it and it tastes so good. The next snack we'll be making are some really cute Oreo snacks. This is a list of ingredients you'll need. First you need to line a tray with some baking paper and I also sprayed it with some oil. Next you'll need to melt some milk and white chocolate in the microwave. Melt this in the microwave for about 1 minute each container.
of chocolate. This part's really hard, but you need to put a stick into like the cream of the Oreo and then dip it in chocolate. And I lost a few Oreos doing this, so don't worry if you don't get it right the first time. But eventually you can see my method that I changed to. And that seemed to be a lot easier and not ruin them all. He's loading. Before putting in the fridge, I added some pretzels for the horns and little M&Ms for the noses. Once the first layer of chocolate was dry, I added some little white chocolate dots for the eyes. Secondly, I made some little snowmen, which are even harder than the first one because I used a toothpick to join two Oreos together and then put a stick in the other end, and I lost even more of these, so I ended up just doing them on the tray. I used some brown M&Ms for the eyes, which are really cute, and then I added a little piece of licorice for the nose. I used some milk chocolate and piped that on as buttons and for the pupils. I've got to go away. All these turned out way cuter than I thought, and they're actually so adorable, so I think this would be a really good thing to take to your Christmas lunch or just eat on Christmas.
Thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and also comment down below any other video ideas. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. All my social media links are in the description, so you should check out all those and follow them. I hope you enjoyed this video. And Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas to all. And to all a good night.